So there's this cool dude, cool guy named Robert. He lives in the north end of the city, and I'm gonna fix his beautiful orange Illadelph. I believe he calls it Lily. So, yay. So I'm about to get ready, so here we go. Bottom end of this bong is 1050 degrees at the present moment. We're gonna clamp it in here, man. Make sure it's nice and secure. Good. Cool. Cork in there. Alright. Add on one of my custom made joints here, right there. I'm gonna start it with a torch. Yeah, baby. Come on, Lily, you can do it. Sing for me, baby. Get that nice and hot. Let it rock. Baby was fixed once before.
And it has uneven wall thickness here. I'm trying to even that out, but I had to kind of practice a bit. So far, looking good.
Down stem will fit down nice. Cool. Alright, we'll get that out, pop it in the oven. Let it bake for a bit. Cool. That's an Illadelph repair. It's in the oven now, cooling down and baking. It's gonna bake for about an hour at 1050 degrees and then it'll cool down slowly and I get to chill. Thanks from the glass peddler and the bong doctor.